perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Well, Peter, there's a player on this pitch who's hard not to like. The smiling assassin, Ronaldinho. He always looks like he's having a good time, and it's mostly true because of his superb skill and imagination. Just brilliant, isn't he? A different level. Infectious. Titi plays it forward. Arthur. Ziyech. It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective uninvolvement.
Messi.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball's gone out of play. Barcelona
break the deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Neymar. Neymar clips one through. Neuer gets rid without sophistication. Umtiti. Arthur. And it's Hazard. Barcelona are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Ziyech. And here's Mahrez. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0.
Raspilicueta. Ziyech. Suarez gets it. And now what? Arthur. Witzel. It's anyone's ball. A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Oh, they are. Off they go for half time. Hopefully, didn't need cover the first half. Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. Back to the keeper. Koulibaly. Titi. Koulibaly. Ziyech. Hoists it forward. Gross battles to win it back. rubber. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Now a chance to break. Played into space out wide. De Ligt cuts it out. Toni Kroos. Ronaldinho. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good defending there. They slam the door in the faces of the opposition. Witzel. Sergio, what are you thinking? They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid. Koulibaly. Zayek. Witzel. Titi. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the through ball is intercepted.
Neymar
plays a clever pass. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets the better of his man. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! The lead stays intact. Just Cristiano Ronaldo is looking pretty upset with himself. It should have been a leveler.
Aspilicueta.
Zayek. Witzel.
Arthur.
Witzel. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Aspilicueta. Koulibaly. Aspilicueta. Witzel. Ronaldinho. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Well, let's put a stop to that. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's played forward. And that's that. Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And goodbye.